Little David was small but oh my,
the half-life.